Here's a quick video on how to fix one of these little broken levers that hold your console closed, so I can actually use it as part of my seat again without the door flipping open, using just a little bit of foam rubber. A piece like that, and like that. So what we're going to do, this one acts as a little spring. They all act as a spring. So, I'll put this back into position. Goes in the little hole. There's the hook. So, next I will take the thicker one. I'm going to stuff it in the top. This will hold the handle down. Then next, I will get this other one that's a little thinner. It's going to go up under here to hold the handle up. Okay. Shove that back in there. Alright, now the third thing I'm going to do is take this little piece, acts like a little spring, just jam it in this hole. Leave a little of it hanging out. That part right there will hold this hook into this position. When it actually hooks in, it acts as a spring to hold it in place. Stuff that back in there a little better. There we go. Fixed. It actually functions properly, clips into place. Because they use this, these handles that are part of the handle is plastic, and that's the spring action. It's supposed to do everything. There you go, free fix.